hung on by Davies. Vinicius has made a good run into the channel. We'll try and get it into Lucas Moura. The ball is perfect, and the finish is two from Lucas Moura. A superbly constructed goal. Carlos Vinicius with a sublime assist on his Tottenham Hotspur debut, and Spurs lead by 1-0. Pace on the ball and to Reguilón. That's what Spurs needed. Reguilón now with his pace, bursting through the middle, riding challenges beautifully. Lamela, Bale is free. Here's Gareth Bale into Vinicius, own goal. Another counter-attack from Spurs brings them a goal. Gareth Bale heavily involved. He was trying to get it to Carlos Vinicius, but it's turned in, and Spurs lead by 2-0.
Second goal for Spurs.
Header. Doherty. Options arriving around the back post. Vinicius headed down. It's a brilliant header, and Son has made it 3-0. The assist is sublime. He's at it once again, Carlos Vinicius. And Tottenham Hotspur now lead by 3-0.
Third goal for Spurs.